Coffee, cigarettes, and shoes.
I'm making a skeleton of a skate shoe nowadays. It's the most technical shoe I've ever dealt with, and I hope they'll release it. We're supposed to be making light. That's why I'm professional.
My name is, I write for Baronet Sports, it's a distribution company in Norway. I usually skate with the rest of the team on Baronet Sports and Daniel Aines, which was recently picked up on that team. So I hope you enjoy this section.
Situation frantic, and I origin from the east parts of the Atlantic. St. Patrick Nice, the ass, no atheist to go see where your lady is. God always saw me as the shadiest. I'm afraid he is right, maybe it's me. I'm going for like the way it is. I may be misinterpret the sainthood, pulling forth temptations that ain't good. Wouldn't save you if I could. I feel no remorse. I don't care about you and yours. I'm through with horse, doing tours, slide with the other saints. You can see that drive written on my face. Go collect, get mine by any means. Serving me by fees, just living out my fees. Now we on TV screens, rocking stages. Edge, get my eyes on them slim. I run through your dreams. The thing is, y'all making me bored. My figure's taken like you're broad. I only deal with the sweet, just cause I sleep with a cross of all by any means. Serving me by fees, just rocking stages for teens. I come to collect, it's on my jeans. Now we on TV screens, rocking all kind of maybe the greatest Norwegian MC.
Sessions, Dragon, Nixon, what's up? Thank you.
Got on the rooftop, never me. You're just living out my dream. I'm comfortable.
Thank you.
street skateboarding exists as it does now because of Rodney Mullen. Like, he paved for everything.
So we watch him and just be like, he's doing stuff that no one has even thought of or could do if they put their mind to it.
He's the godfather of all.
Not a lot of people have ventured into his little corner of skateboarding.